a few years ago, you took some criticism when you turned down the chance to play for Ireland. I just wondered whether being here now and being part of this squad and the setup, whether you feel that was worthwhile.
Yeah, obviously changed to England, and since then, you know, I've never looked back. I've